I took the path that you would never want for me. I know I let you down tonight.
Alexis, I happen to know that you were awarded the Puma Pride Award, which I know in your school is a very big deal and speaks very highly of you. You are not scared of a microphone. And I imagine that whatever path lies before you, it will probably involve being in front of people, and you show poise and charm, and I'm sure that you will be just fine being in front of those people. So
I pray that God is with me and all my loved ones at this holy moment, and that the memory of all who came before me stand with me at this time.
I've been around the world and never in my wildest dreams would I come running home to you. I've told a million lies, but now I tell a single truth. There's you in everything I do. Now remember when I told you that's the last you'll see of me.
You know, it'd be nice to take credit for a fantastic daughter like you, but I have to admit that your ability to accomplish what you set out to do and bring happiness to others are gifts you were born with. From day one, you captured my heart, and you haven't let it go since.
I'm wrong, I've walked that road before and left you on your own. And please believe them when they say,
you know, Mommy and I couldn't be happier to have you as our daughter. It's now time to wish you all the happiness that you so richly deserve, and also time to thank you for giving us the joy of watching you grow up. So you've always been mature and wise beyond your years, but you'll always be our little girl. We love you.
So why?